Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be starting this look by moisturizing my lips because there is going to be a lot of liquid latex going on. I'm going to be using the Kryolan liquid latex. I'm going to be putting it all over my mouth area, and then I'm going to be putting some tissue paper on the top of it. Oh, this stuff stinks. And then I'm going to be putting some liquid latex on top of that tissue, and then I'm going to be putting some more tissue, and then I'm going to be putting more liquid latex, and I think you get the picture. I'm going to do this about four times, and then I'm going to be putting some cotton wool in the center of my mouth, putting some liquid latex on the top of that for some extra thickness. And then you just want to leave it to dry. I like to use my hair dryer, but you can let it dry naturally as well if you like. So when that's dry, we just want to match the latex to the color of our skin. So I'm going to be using my Iconic Stick foundation, and I'm just going to be putting that all over the liquid latex. And then blending it out with my Eloise Teardrop brush. And then for the next step, you want to be really careful. I'm using my MAC eyelash scissors because they're blunt, but if you're cutting with sharper scissors, make sure to be careful. And you just want to make an incision through the liquid latex to the ends of your mouth. So once that's done, I'm going to be putting some runny crimson that I got from the Makeup Armory, and I'm just going to put that all in the hole to make it look extra bloody, and then just on the top of the liquid latex. Now I'm going to be making an incision with my scissors, and I'm going to be weaving the string through. This is to get the sewed up mouth effect, and I'm just going to do that all across my mouth. And then by the time I finished this, most of the blood had come out of my mouth. So I'm going to be putting some more blood, and then I'm going to be using some blood splatter spray. And I'm just going to be putting that all over my mouth to make it really eerie. And then I just pierce my scissors through the liquid latex just to give that extra effect. And there you have it, guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. This is part one of my Halloween series. I'm going to be doing a series every day for about 5 days, so be sure to check in tomorrow. Bye!